don't think we ever listened to it. Oh, we heard the audio. Let me see the music video. We're gonna get back to TJ. Don't worry. We're gonna find out, chat. We're gonna find out what the fuck he did.
Yeah, blicked off. Every other city that I hit, I be sticked off. I can't understand why all these niggas be trying to tip some. All these killers on my side, hold up, tell me did I miss some? Bitch, I'm on the bus, that's even when I get my dicks up. And I'm sticked up. I'm still posted in my city, I got big nuts. They say I clicked up, nigga, click what? The only time you hear us click is when a clip up. Yeah,
the only time you hear us click is when the shit's up. Oh my god! Nah, this nigga nice!
Nah, this
Fredo Bang nigga nice! Nah, this nigga's nice! This nigga's nice! He's nice! He's nice, Chad, he's nice! I ain't gonna lie. This Fredo Bang nigga is nice! Yo, Jewish, appreciate the 12 months!
You made Young Boy's nice!
Exclamation point, so how to subscribe to the stream!
You made Young Boy's nice!
You said what?
Young Boy's nice! Young Boy's nice! This is Young Boy's song!
Oh my god! Yo, why do 4K Trey fans be talking like Twitter makes they op?
That's what I'm saying. Like,
bro, that's not your op, bro. The shit's gas. You say the shit's gas.
That is not your
op. That's not your op.
I ain't know why we had a click up song.
Oh,
I gotta tune in.
I mean, he had a song, little baby. He had a song, you know what I'm saying? Yo, your boy, man, appreciate that. Oh, shit. We got a hype train coming. That's the only train I like. Exclamation point, sub, how to subscribe to the stream, man. You guys know the vibes. Hold on. But no, for real, why do 4K Trey, why do 4K Trey niggas always be talking about Fredo? But like, if the shit's fire, just say it's fire. Cute, is the song gas?
I like
It's the song gas.
Everybody wants. It's on everybody.
Is this
top.
Song gas?
What, mom?
Oh my god.
Some tell them just in one. All these killers over here.
Killers on my side.
Oh, he's saying it, Jeff. He's saying it. Oh, okay.
That was me. Killers on my side, nigga. Come get one.
4K. 4K. Chat. 4K. 4K. Oh my god. 4K.
Right, come on, play the video, bro.
4K.
Flip some, tell them just send one. All these killers over here, nigga, come get one. I tell them headhunt, then it's red one. Red if he wasn't hiding on the rock, he be a dead one.
Woo!
Yeah, big dog. Every other city that I hit, I be stick dog. I can't understand why all these niggas be trying to tip. All these killers on my side, tell me did I miss something. Bitch, I'm on the buses even when I'm getting my top shit. You know I stop shit. That boy won't be like me, he know he not this. On the Grammy talking games for solvers. You really my son, I'll take my build and beat your pockets.
Oh shit.
Put a Drake to her face, tell that nigga stop that stunt.
Yeah,
I was slanging out before that nigga started fucking. Bitch, I'm waiting from that boat, I don't know a 63. Just watch how you speak on G, ask that nigga who deceives.
Oh my god!
He's spitting.
Nah, you can't tell me not go there, Q. You can't tell me he not going there.
I ain't gonna lie, this song is fire, I ain't gonna lie.
Come on, man. Chat, am I exaggerating or is this shit gas?
Nah, this song is fire.
That's what I'm saying. Come on, chat. This shit's gas, chat. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
This is Young Boy's big homie.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. I gotta put this on my playlist.
You know it's crazy. Dad was playing this song.
I gotta put this on my playlist, man. I ain't gonna lie, chat.
This is why Fredo, big homie. We see Young Boy in the TBG shirt. Come on.
Click up. I ain't gonna lie, Chad. I might as well add the top remix in here too. Might as well, right, Chad?
You don't have top in your playlist already?
Nah. Now you gassing it now. Now this song fucking sucks.
I ain't gonna lie, Chad. We might have to go listening party for this thing's next album. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, this nigga dropping fire like this, Chad. We might have to listen to the nigga album.
I'm not gonna lie. He's trying to go on a little run. He dropped top and then this.
He's going on a little run. Oh, listen, hold on.
blicked to that every other city that I hit, I be sticked up. I can't understand why all these niggas be trying to tip all these killers on my side. Hold up, tell me, did I miss up? Bitch, I'm known to bust us even when I get my dicks up. Every other city that I hit, I be sticked up. I can't understand why all these niggas be trying to tip all these killers on my side. Hold up, tell me, did I miss up? Bitch, I'm known to bust us even when I'm getting my dick set.
Hold on! Come on, chat! Come on, chat. Come on, chat.
Nah, that's on fire.
Come on, chat.
You don't know it.
Fado named Top after Youngboy. Oh, brother. Oh, brother.
That's a fact.
Oh, brother. Oakland, appreciate the resub. Exclamation point sub. How to subscribe to the stream.
He had to use his name for clickbait. He had to use it for clickbait.
Oh, my
God. Oh, brother.
I'm a stepper.
They said, wait, rapping over one body, Top got over seven gone. Oh my God. Oh, are they talking about that damn snippet? Is it that damn snippet? Oh. What's that snippet called? Does anyone know?
What your friends say? Don't you pretend, ay, I fuck you right before I decide to dance, ay.
Don't I heard this you
said it, that's true.
The community distract that dropped, I seen it on TikTok and YouTube. It's so funny as Femi got mentioned.
Wait, what did he say?
He actually said it.
Watch the 2K community distract that dropped, I seen it on TikTok and YouTube. It's funny and you got mentioned. Nigga, if you talk about the one from a long time ago, you mad late. I don't know what you're, unless they dropped a new one, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I ain't know the 2K community still exists. Yo, Grave Digger, appreciate the 4 months. Exclamation point sub out of Scott's stream. First one, I bet.
You go run and talk that shit. You gon' get stressed before this year ends. Okay. I'm 10 for the 10 kids.
Yeah, I heard this.
That's why I'm at right and ain't not why I'm known as Red Land. Okay, my mama
told me. I ain't gonna lie, this shit's gas too. You heard this shit, Q?
Of course he has.
Nah, I don't think he heard it. Q, you heard this?
What the, of course, nigga.
Shit and do my dance. I did they stick my minis, bitch, on all the floors. And then I got hoes. Rap nigga, woman did. I'ma take the nigga soul. Rapping out for one bag. Top got over seven gone. Once a nigga egg three, then I'm gonna start counting on my toes.
I ain't gonna lie. That
nigga's not. Nah, that nigga said he gonna take it so.
I ain't gonna lie, chat. That nigga snap.
I might start counting on my toes.
I ain't gonna lie, chat. Now I see why he ran. Yo, chat. Now I see why he ran.
Federal.
Yo, that nigga probably thought he's getting locked for a body. Nah, y'all got it, bro. Y'all funny. Wait, ain't this nigga dropping next month?
Probably not no more.
Chat, am I bugging or is Cecilia Contrell supposed to drop in May? They canceled it?
Yeah, it's expected May 7th.
Why did they say it got canceled?
Why do you think it got canceled?
Well, what you mean?
They said Top's album got canceled.
Now he canceled it.
Why is this silky nigga screaming upstairs? The fuck? Is this nigga streaming?
Nope. Nah.
Ain't this thinking a Discord?
Nah.
Nah, not anymore.
It got canceled before his arrest?
Yeah, he canceled before his arrest.
Oh, shit. That means he got pushed back to, like, January.
Are you stupid?
Not that
one. I check shit off the line.
I don't like this nigga, like.
Yo, like who?
I don't like his gangster music like that.
Who?
Youngboy. I feel like he's Lonely Child.
4K Trey, y'all hear that?
What is this? 4K Trey, y'all heard that? Now, I ain't gonna lie to you.
I like it.
A lot of times,
yeah, AB is like gangster music.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. I like
high band, like shit like that.
I like singing Youngboy, like.
Yeah.
What's that shit called?
Lonely Child.
Yeah, Lonely Child, House Arrest, Tings, hell, even How I've Been. I tell you, How I've Been is still the hardest shit he's ever dropped in the past year. Or this year. It's the hardest shit he ever dropped this year. I'm gonna keep it a buck with you, it is. Yo, I'm Jimmy Peach of the 52 months, man.
Nah, I like his gangster shit, but his gangster shit.
Roddy dropped? What y'all saying? Roddy dropped. Roddy dropped today? It's Monday. What the fuck? Oh, shit. This shit just popped out. Hold on.
I'm not gonna lie, I should have locked Siggy that Roddy Rich and 42 Duck song wasn't going
to. Nah, he didn't want to lock. Okay, he seen it got like 3K views in like hours.
What the fuck?
Bro, am I wrong for saying Roddy Rich is overrated?
Nah, it's still going to chart though. It's still charting.
I almost broke my keyboard.
Am I wrong for saying that?
Well, what was about?
Roddy,
I was
Rich,
look
Roddy
up
Rich is
something.
What?
For Roddy Rich is overrated.
What was I about to look up? No, they said not. Roddy Rich dropped a new song.
Roddy Rich is fire, nigga.
Bro, that nigga ain't dropped no new song. But the one 42 Doug, we heard that shit. That shit was ass. Actually, it was nice. It was mid.
Nigga, that shit was ass.
Yo, Chad,
you gotta start calling these songs for what it is, bro. These songs is ass, bro.
Alright, so hold on. Right here. Stop. Right now.
You don't call nothing ass no more,
bro. Hold on. Can we agree that Roddy Rich's hype is dying out? Yes or no?
Nigga, I've been saying he's overrated.
I wouldn't say he's overrated, but I'm talking about his hype.
It's not overrated.
Because I ain't gonna lie, the Roddy Rich Deluxe Package, what it used to give out, the Stimmy.
Your friends say, don't you pretend, ay, I fuck you right before I hop inside the Benz, ay, don't.
Sorry, but Hey Boogie is a bigger artist than Lil TJ.
That nigga late.
Yeah, he is. Appreciate the donation. The reason why I say that, chat, is because, let's be honest, Roddy Rich went number one with DaBaby when DaBaby was cold. What was that song called? I forgot. Rockstar. He helped him out. He also gave the stimmy to DJ Mustard with Ballin'.
Part NLE. Sub.
Gated to NLE with Welcome Down. What else was a Roddy Rich stimmy deluxe? He almost gave one to Drake. You feel me?
Nah, that would have been crazy, that Drake one.
What else? Pop Smoke, he definitely gave the woo. That's a fact. I ain't gonna lie. That was a buzzer beater stimmy. That was a buzzer beater stimmy.
That wasn't even. Yeah,
don't you dare say Roddy didn't care.
Pop Smoke, he didn't need it though. Pop Smoke did not need that.
So you saying Roddy didn't care that song?
No, he definitely did. Woo.
Shout out to the motherfucker inside of the cool.
Nah, he carried that song.
Come on, my nigga.
You can't say he gave Pop Smoke a stimulus package when Pop Smoke didn't need it.
TVG was sending me a lyrical breakdown. I got you on a second. You said what?
You can't say he gave him a stimulus package if he didn't need it.
Bro.
Yo, no,
That wasn't even the biggest song on the album. That wasn't even top two.
It was top
yo,
two.
Yo, no, yo, no, watch the Fulio's beatbox.
Then the woo.
Bro, For the Night.
Bro, I've already watched Fulio's beatbox. I'm gonna tell you, I want to see this shit.
These niggas are like spamming, bro. He already watched it.
I seen it. He shot it on his block, nigga. We seen it.
Kev shot you.
We seen this shit. We seen it. We seen it.
Hold on. They said TVG versus NBA lyrical breakdown.
NBA Youngboy versus TVG lyrical breakdown. Y'all niggas out here breaking down lyrics? Fuck is y'all rap genius?
This yo, they were saying play said to Ross video. This nigga don't talk though. It's a whole lot of fucking reading.
Nah, but he break it down.
Bro, it's a whole lot of reading though.
Yeah, this.